This is horrible. call yourself a son of the boss? Yourself a son of the boss.
Damn good. Mighty forest, lend me your strength. Ready for some more. You call yourself...
I want some more.
Started. I'm gonna puke. spirits of the forest, I thank you. The boss would be proud of you. The time has come for a younger generation to rise. I've been wandering for more than a century, and now my journey comes to a close. What a splendid way to end it all. I have no regrets. I can return to the Forum Arla.
Saving the game, Snake?
Paramedic. What was that movie you were talking about earlier?
Which one?
My mother, the teenage whatever.
Oh, that. Sorry. The major was talking to me at the time, and I wasn't really paying attention. Don't worry. I'll get it right next time.
Huh.
You want to save? Snake, have you ever seen North by Northwest?
Miss that one.
It's about this ordinary guy who runs an ad agency. He's mistaken for someone else and gets kidnapped and forced to do a certain job. As a result, he gets tangled up in a conspiracy, and pretty soon he's traveling to New York, Chicago, and even Mount Rushmore in pursuit of the real culprit. Hitchcock's films always keep you on the edge of your seat, but sometimes they can be funny when you least expect it. That's why I love them.
Have you seen all of his films?
All of them? Oh, not even close. He's been making movies since before I was born. I guess I might have seen some of them on TV. But the first movie I ever saw in the theater was a Hitchcock film. We all went and saw it as a family. It was Rebecca.
This was when you were a kid?
Yeah, my parents loved watching movies, so they took me along. I didn't quite understand the plot, but for some reason I thought it was really scary. Actually, I remember the candy bar they bought me on the way home better than the movie itself.
That's when you fell in love with movies?
You could say that. It was like an irresistible force at that point. I was completely swept away.